China's backing for Cambodia is personified by the friendship with the one-time mercurial Prince Norodom Sihanouk, who arrived in Peking this weekend. Sihanouk, who has spent the last 3 years in virtual imprisonment in Phnom Penh, was brought back to take his case and the case of Cambodia to the UN Security Council. He spelled out his position at a Peking news conference.
The Russians, the Soviets, the members of the Warsaw Pact, and the Vietnamese themselves, they say to the world and to the United Nations that it is not a question of Vietnamese aggression, any Vietnamese aggression against Cambodia, but simply a civil war, simply a struggle between the Pol Pot regime and the Cambodian people who suffers.
It was an emotional vintage Sihanouk performance. Norodom Sihanouk, who has spent more of the last 10 years in exile than in Cambodia, is once again in exile, concerned about the sovereignty of his nation and yet finding no place for himself in the tragic events of Cambodia. Jim Laurie, ABC News in Peking.